Evening all. Today I'm going to take you through a little update on the third removal for the season. That's this hive here. I'm just going to see how they're doing. Give them a bit of smoke. Good. And look at that. Fair amount of activity in the middle there. Obviously this was a small swarm, so they're still building up. Pull out the frame. These ones they're still cleaning up. These were old frames out of the abandoned hive. Okay, obviously we got a bit of a really small hive larvae. Probably going to discard these combs. You don't want them to work harder than they need to. Some nice new comb. So this one's been nicely cleaned up, polished by the bees. Again, that's not the comb they've built, that's from previous old hives. See some nectar coming in. And there, a bit of pollen. Interesting bit of trivia is that bees, the queen won't move past the food in the hive. Ah, there's some nice brood there. Some capped, some uncapped. And then some more nectar there. Looking good. Yeah, so as I was saying, the queen won't move past the food stores. You'll find all the brood will be here in the middle, and then food stuff on the outside. So what we'll end up doing is like this comb here, what was it, this one, is empty, and we'll move that to the inside to give the queen more space to lay, and move the food to the outside. Back to bees. A lot of brood. This hive is ready to explode. So that brood will probably hatch within the next couple of days. Or within the next week. And each frame of brood like that will produce about three, you see how many bees are covering a frame here? One frame of brood will produce about three frames worth of bees. Let's see if we can find the queen. queens are generally quite skittish. When you start getting into the hive like this, they'll generally go to like the deepest, darkest corner. Obviously she's the most important one in the hive, and there's only one of them, so if she gets lost, that's a loss to the hive. See, there's some more nectar. Yeah, looking good. And again, it's out of frames. They're not using at the moment. Just starting to clean them up. Get them ready for that expansion. Look over there, that's a small hive beetle. They don't really bother the bees too much, but they do consume some resources from the hive. So if there's too many of them, then you can weaken their stores. Otherwise, looking pretty good. Let's just move that comb in. Right to the middle of the brood nest. Some of the dirt. I'll pull that out pretty quickly. They don't like to have holes in the middle of the nest. Yeah, there you go. Off and off. Like, comment and subscribe.